Ladies and gentlemen, this bout presents three-minute rounds of mixed martial arts, advanced MMA, amateur division, 165 pound weight limit. Controlling the action will be Wayne Spinola, the Bounce Rogers, Lombardi's famous pizzeria, the site of our after fight party. Introducing first from the blue corner, out of the Serra Longo fight team, trained by Ray Longo, Matt Serra, an ally of Quinto, wearing the black and red trunks, he weighed at 163 pounds from West Hempstead, Long Island, Walter Free, Justin King Marvelous Montano. Coming out of the right corner from GOUSFC, trained by Phil LeBron, also wearing the black trunks with the red stripe on the top. He weighed in at 164 pounds from the Bronx, New York. Here is Latham, Late the Great Harmon. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout was stopped at 2 minutes and 12 seconds of round three. Winner by submission by way of a rear naked choke. He came out of the blue corner. Justin Kid Marvelous Montalvo. Montalvo out winner. The bout sponsor was Lombardi's Famous Pizzeria.